All I'm gonna say is bank fuck for the rugby. Cause yeah, if I didn't have any, thing to make me proud of my country this week, I would have been very depressed. But anyway, at least we've destroyed any chance of qualifying for a major tournament early on this time, rather than have to go for the heartbreak of the usual case of it going to the last game. So that's the one good thing we could take out of this campaign, it's that we've killed all our chances early on. But yeah, Kenny out.